Hi everyone, it's Alpha here, and on this video I'm going to show you two methods on how you can deactivate or delete your Instagram account permanently. So I'll be showing you two methods, the first one using the new Instagram settings and privacy feature update, then the second one using the old method for those who are still using the old version of Instagram. So all these methods work for both Android and iOS. But before we continue, kindly subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos. So starting with the first method, and that is for the new Instagram update, you're going to open your Instagram app, and then when you open it, you click on your profile icon, which is at the bottom right corner. Then you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So then from there you select settings and privacy. So under settings and privacy, you select accounts center, the first option, and then under account center you'll go to account settings, and then you select personal details. Then under that you select account ownership and control under personal details. Then you select deactivation or deletion. Then you select the Instagram account that you'd like to delete, so that is the one that is already linked. Then you continue. If you want to deactivate, you choose the first option, but otherwise for deleting you choose the second option. Then you continue. Then for the reason, you can scroll down and choose something else. Then continue. So from here, you'll be prompted to enter your Instagram password, and then you continue, and that way you'll be able to delete your Instagram account. So this is the first method. So for the second method, that is for the old Instagram account, still you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, and then from here you select the three dash menu at the top right corner. So then under that you select settings. So then under settings you're going to scroll down and select help. So then under help you select help center. So from help center you can either type delete your account, or you scroll to the last option which is shown, delete your account. So you click on that. Then you select temporarily deactivate your Instagram account. So there's a drop down arrow, you click on it, then you scroll down. So from here you choose delete your Instagram account. So when you click on that, it will take you back, but under delete your Instagram account you choose the option of mobile browser help. Then from there you now scroll down and select delete your account. So after clicking on that, then you'll be prompted to enter your Instagram password. So before that, you choose the reason why do you want to delete your account. You choose something else, the last option. Then you enter your Instagram password, and then you proceed and delete your account. So those are the two methods. Let me know which one works for you. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video, and see you in the next one.